Let's take a look now at the latest COVID-19 numbers here in Siouxland. Woodbury County health officials recording 6 new virus-related deaths. This in addition to 51 new cases. The county now with more than 11,500 total positives during the pandemic. In Nebraska, Dakota County with 10 new positive tests coming back today. The county totals more than 3,400 cases. And in South Dakota, Lincoln County reports 49 new cases. There are more than 6,200 total.